Tesla CEO Elon Musk is set to host the May 8 edition of Saturday Night Live, with musical guest Miley Cyrus. Musk is a rare example of an industrious mogul that is the host of the NBC institution in late night. The news is coming in the direction of Musk's SpaceX trip to the International Space Station, which will launch on Friday the second operational flight from its Dragon spacecraft. It is one of the more surprising announcements in the recent history of Saturday Night Live. The NBC variety show said Saturday that its next host will be Musk, the eccentric CEO of Tesla and one of the richest people on the planet. New York Yankees owner George Steinbrenner hosted SNL in 1990. Then NBC programming head Brandon Tartikoff fronted the show in 1983 as the network began its storied run of success under his leadership. The season is impressive to moment, with other hosts, such as Carey Mulligan, Daniel Kaluuya, Maya Rudolph's Saturday Night Live, Nick Jonas, the favorite Rajay Jean Page from Bridgerton, Regina King's One Night in Miami, Dan Levy from Schitt's Creek, and John Krasinski, actor and cinematic director. Musk adds to a line of unusual hosts that Saturday Night Live has taken chances on in the past, and often to impressive ratings, including Donald Trump, Al Gore, Ralph Nader, and Al Sharpton. While he may seem like an unlikely choice, Musk has shown an affinity for humor in his social media interactions with fans and adversaries alike. Although Musk has experienced various businesses up and down, and Tesla's management has attracted major criticism, he remains one of today's most visible managing directors and technical entrepreneurs. Forbes estimates his fortune to be $177 billion.